So how do you get a bunch of sea lions off the dock?